YouTube, and this is the easy way how to locate your application data. First, go to my computer and here type %appdata% and enter, and you will have a shortcut to application data. Thank you guys for watching, and hope you enjoy. See you.